Hi, Matt. How are you, Matt? Yes, we can. Waiting on you. Pilots, ready to take flight. Drivers, behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Start our first qualification match. New England championship style is underway. 15 seconds of autonomous action where the robots drive themselves. We have one gear apiece so far for each alliance. 60 points apiece in the autonomous round. 75-65 at the end of that round. At this time, the students step up and take control of those robots, drive them around the playing field, score points by placing gears and launching fuel up into the boilers or into the low efficiency boiler. 49-09, Duxbury places a gear on the lift peg, it falls off. They're going over to their retrieval zone, looking to pick up another one. We got a crash in the neutral zone, courtesy of 63-28 rookie team and 58-46. We got the third rotor spinning for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance has two right now. Third rotor up and spinning now for the Red Alliance. 170 to 155 with just about a minute remaining in this first round of qualification matches here at UNH. Here comes Duxbury Dragons for the Blue Alliance with the gear in their possession. Looking to place it on the lift peg for the Blue. Still three rotors apiece as time is winding down. That means there's 30 seconds remaining in the match. 170 to 155 so far in favor of the Blue. Ropes being deployed by the pilots of the airships from each side. 36-23 climbing their way up. The red light is lit so far for the Red Alliance. We've got one red light, two red lights to one blue, two blue, three red lights lit. Coming up fast. 49-08 is Duxbury Dragons at the buzzer, lights the lamp on the davit. All six bots at the end of the first round are ready for flight. We'll get your final results. Qualification match one, New England District Championship in just a second. Here it comes as airships lift off from the playing field up into the wild blue yonder. Blue Alliance crosses the finish line first. 320 to 305. If you're going under, then I'll be your oxygen.